being a stained glass craftsman, I enjoy the aspect of removing the old window that needs to be restored, bringing it back to the studio, and doing like most of the processes. We have artists that do all the processes, but doing all the processes to restore an old window, and then just being able to install it, because I'll do the removal and the installation and the work here in the studio. So that is the most rewarding, especially taking it out dirty and old and the lead's falling apart, and then we install it and it's nice and shiny and new with the original glass in it, and it's just it's nice to see the final product. So I ended up going to art school down in Savannah, Georgia, and I got a degree in historical preservation, but even at that, I didn't really need any stained glass training. I just needed to come with an open mind, and everybody here, all the old craftsmen, taught me everything I need to know when it comes to restoring stained glass. So it's not, maybe you just need an open mind on history and how to preserve history, but then aside from that, it's just learning what everybody has to teach you. I'd say Art Nouveau is my favorite period by a mile. I just love just all the posters of Paris, Luca, and sometimes we see some stained glass that has some Art Nouveau inspiration. Definitely my favorite by a long shot. So I would say getting into the field and being new is just to be a sponge and just learn from all the people who have been doing it before you, you know? Some guys we have here have 35 years experience and they know so much, they've seen so much. Every job in stained glass is different. They all have their different nuances. So just be a sponge, learn from somebody, and you know, I've been here 11 years and I'm still learning stuff every day. So just make sure that you're open to want to learn. Well, you and me.